In order to mitigate the loss of $70,000 in grant funding for community correction from the state of Michigan, the Mecosta County Board of Commissioners unanimously approved changes to the community correction fee schedule. The changes will affect the price of program participation, daily tether use fees, and drug testing fees. For more details, pick up a copy of the Pioneer or visit our website.